What's up, guys? Welcome back to Ubermosh. Let's play as the gunner. He's got no blade, but he's got fully automatic weapons and three respawns. And we're playing on a hardboiled. Let's do it. Fully automatic, alright. And it doesn't start you off with like the shittiest gun, which is nice. You got like an okay gun. You can still upgrade. Alright, this time I just have to dodge everything. Like, oh fuck. Not like that. Not like what I just did. Like, there's no sword getting me out of it. Alright, at least I got the best weapon now. This is more just like blast away. Oh, I got to 50, I'm surprised. Oh, oh crap, he just appeared out of nowhere. That was bullshit. I know they're gonna come from the bottom soon. Oh. This is like real bullet hell right here. Oh, fuck me. I got hit. I'm gonna get hit. I'm gonna die. I gotta get out of here. Oh, God. I'm on 100. I made it past 100. Oh, fuck. 146. Actually, that's not bad. Not bad. Alright. Let's do it. Once I get that, that crazy gun with the red lasers, I start really doing some damage. And those big alien guys are the ones that always drop them. So, I gotta keep my eye out for those. That guy, I was hoping he might have one. Oh, Jesus, no. I got hit. Yeah, I got hit. Oh, no, I got hit again. Damn. It just got too crazy that time. I kind of like how the screen, like, kind of jolts a little bit every time you shoot. I can see how some people might be annoyed by that, but I think it's kind of cool, actually. I'm not, it doesn't bother me. Oh, Jesus, oh my God. Oh, I can't believe I made it out of, oh, fuck, I got hit. I know I got hit. Shit, there's that gun. Alright, oh, God. You really gotta run. You gotta run when you're playing as the gunner. You're not constantly moving, then you're dead! Oh, I can't believe that. You guys saw that. Holy shit. I was like trying to run away from the bullet. I don't really like the big one. Cause what? It's just bigger, who cares? It's not like it's more powerful. Like, every shot is the same. So you might as well have like two shots, you know? Oh God, and I got it again, of course. I keep ending up like, fuck. I keep ending up like running away from a bullet, but like I'm directly in its line. And I just, for some reason, I don't move out of the way. Can I get that? No, I can't. This gun's a little better. I think this is the second best gun. Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, this is the second best gun for sure. Did I get hit that time? Oh, I don't think so. Oh my God. I want that other gun back. There we go. Oh, there's the... Shit! The red gun. But it's too late. I'm already... Oh God! Fuck! I knew it. I knew death was coming. It's like, in this game, you can just sense death. I mean, sometimes it comes out of nowhere, but I think most of the time you know, you're like, oh, I'm fucking up right now, I'm in a bad spot right now. Oh, shit! Oh, I can't believe that guy hit me. Damn. I don't think touching the enemies kills you. It's only when they shoot you. It'd be nice to have a class that- Oh, fuck. It would be nice to have a class that had like all of the power-ups. Jesus! Okay, it's like you start with the best gun. You have a fully automatic weapon like this guy. And you have six lives. Or six health, six respawns. I don't know why they call it respawns, because you're not respawning. Like, I'm just getting shot. I'm not respawning anywhere. But, even with all those things, you still might not make it. Holy shit. I don't like how they're just respawning on top of me. That's kind of, that's bullshit. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Oh, I thought I could go in between in the middle of those things. I just have one life, right? Oh, shit. I'm surprised I have 60. Oh my God. I got caught in the crossfire. Hold on, guys. Just give me a sec. Alright. Okay, let's go again. Dude, imagine if you had to play this for, like, 24 hours straight. I would go insane. I'd probably get really good at this game. Actually, no, maybe not. I bet by the end of it, I'd be getting like two kills around. Like, my brain would just be mush. Oh, fuck. I just got hit like twice there in a row. That sucks. Yeah, I couldn't play this for like 24 hours. That would be too much. Maybe if you played it for like 30 minutes, no, not even 30 minutes. If you played it for like 20 minutes a day, then you'd get really good. I mean, that would be alright. Oh, Jesus. I think that's probably why this game's so cheap. This is not like a spend your whole day playing this kind of game. This is more of like a, yeah, spend 15 to 20 minutes a day playing this. Oh, shit. Even like an hour, I think I could probably play this for like an hour, maybe. I don't know if I could play this for more than an hour. I would really start to go insane. Like, I'd have to stop for like a couple minutes, at least. Jesus, oh! Somehow I got out of that. Oh no, I'm in a corner. Shit. I'm not getting anywhere near 146. That's why I always do the best, like, after I take a break and I start playing it again. Oh, God. It's like, the more you play it, Jesus Christ, the more you get worse. I only got 9 that time. Holy shit. That's like a new low for me. A new all-time low. Oh, fuck me. Holy shit, 11. Wow, I'm just... I just can't last anymore. I'm having problems, I can't last. I've lost the stamina that I used to have when I was younger. Oh, Jesus. I was doing alright there, and then I got pincer attacked by those dudes. I think, compared to the other, to the Kensai class, I think I like the Kensai class better. I mean, this class is not that bad. This class is alright. I mean, and if you get this gun, then it's cool. But, just like the lives, you don't have any lives, and it sucks. And then I still have to play the Warlock. Oh, Jesus Christ! Dude, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my God, when it does that. Holy shit, yo, I can't even... I used to break 50, like, every time. And now I can't even break 20. What's wrong with me? Alright, I gotta get it together. I gotta, like, concentrate. Oh, Jesus. I'm not performing as well as I did. Holy fuck. Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, my God. So many. Oh, got the gun. That's my gun. Oh, fuck. I saw that. Hopefully I can hold on a little while longer. All right, this area is good right here. I like this area. All right, oh, shit. That guy came out of nowhere. I didn't even see that. I was doing well. I found that area was pretty good. So I can use... Oh, I can... Shit. I can use this to, like, cover my... the north and south, I guess. Shit. There we go. Yeah, if I stay in this hallway here... Yeah, that's not bad. It's not a bad idea. Being here. I'm gonna use this to my advantage. I keep changing my gun, and I don't want to do that. Like, stop doing that, fool. Oh, fuck. I looked away for a second. For, like, a fucking second, and I got shot. Yo, can I get a good gun? Can I get that gun, though? Oh. Alright. Yo, stop changing your gun, fool. Made it to 60, at least. That's good. That's nice. Oh, I see. Yeah. Alright. Cool. Every time I see the yellow slime, I know that this gun is there. That's what the yellow slime means, I think. Because I've never seen this gun without the yellow slime. Oh, shit. I couldn't avoid that. Oh my God, I can't believe it. I can't believe it. I did it. Holy shit. Fuck. Alright, Gunner. Actually completed a round. That's because I stayed in between those two obstacles. I think that's a good strategy. Alright, guys. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. We're gonna play as the Warlock. So that should be really interesting. See you next time. Peace.